going to... The bakery is haunted. Shh. Are you crazy?
I'm going to wake up all the ghosts. Look out. The ghosts are throwing pies.
Splat, splat, splat.
Wow. Andy?
Hi.
Wow, look at you. I hear that you're off to college.
Yeah, right now, actually.
So what can we do for you?
I have some toys here.
Ooh, did you hear that, Bonnie?
So you're Bonnie? I'm Andy. Someone told me you're really good with toys. These are mine, but I'm going away now. So I need someone really special to play with them. This is Jessie, the roughest, toughest cowgirl in the whole West. She loves critters, but none more than her best pal, Bullseye. Yeehaw! Here. This is Rex, the meanest, most terrifying dinosaur who ever lived. Roar! Roar! The potato heads, Mr. and Mrs. You gotta keep them together because they're madly in love. Now Slinky here is as loyal as any dog you could want. And Ham, he'll keep your money safe. But he's also one of the most dastardly villains of all time. Evil Dr. Porkchop! These little dudes are from a strange alien world, Pizza Planet. And this is Buzz Lightyear, the coolest toy ever. Look, he can fly. Oh, and shoot lasers. He's sworn to protect the galaxy from the evil Emperor Zurg. Woody? What's he doing in there?
Is this like the baby?
What?
Now Woody, he's been my pal for as long as I can remember.
He's brave, like a cowboy should be, and kind and smart. But the thing that makes Woody special is he'll never give up on you. Ever. He'll be there for you, no matter what. You think you can take care of him for me? Okay then.
Dr. Porkchop's attacking the haunted bakery.
The ghosts are getting away. We need to stop them.
Buzz Lightyear to the rescue! Thanks, guys. lunch.
That was the wrong side of your mouth.
Sorry, fine, I'll because they're madly in love. Is Buzz like this? Bird is too loud. No, no. What is that? Oh, baboon. You gotta keep it.
Got action.
Oh, no.
Oh no, Dr. Porkchop's attacking the Haunted Bakery.
Yeah, okay.
And we're still rolling whenever you're ready.
Just tell me you look at me. Like I love you. Look at me. You don't have to.
I'm filming.
You recorded that?
Need something for the bloopers.
I have some toys here.
So what?
Jesse, it's just a bee.
I thought you were mad at my wife.
You embarrass me sometimes.